Alright, championselect.net. Remember, guys, for all your counterpick needs, championselect.net. I forgot to plug it. Good eye. Good eye, Twitch chat. Good job, Twitch chat.
Blindness is no impairment against a smelly enemy. Find your center.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Oh no, Morgana, I got you late. Morgana was putting on her makeup, and Sona has two big boobs, so she can't get here in time. Why? Let's go. Her level 1 is somewhat scary. If we get ruptured, we'd die. We don't get ruptured all as well in the world.
Master yourself, master the enemy. We do what we must.
Huh, was that an enemy barrel? What the fuck?
Waste not a minute.
Oh shit, we probably should've. Oh well.
Act free of doubt.
Ooh, I shouldn't have leashed that. Oops. Yeah, so I sort of messed Alicia.
Extend your senses. Quiet steps.
That's bizarre. Oh, I see Shyvana. Okay, she went double guns. I saw what she did. I thought she was gonna go for this blue, but I know what she was doing. She was doing double guns. Interesting. So I misjudged that. I wasted a little bit of time trying to figure out the truth. So we're about. There we go. So at least I get wolves again. I usually power spam this so I can get Iron Will, so. Oh, well, fuck.
Where am I needed?
Just to get more HP back, because you get really low if you don't spell vamp or life steal a lot.
We do what we must.
I had a feeling someone would be here, I'm checking. Nobody. So he's not, he hasn't sat there, so he might be going back too. I think Shyvana might be running back as well.
Wait a minute.
I'm no fool. We can't do enough damage. Yeah, that was a good buy, but he was already too close to the tower. We're already deep. You want to be deep, but not that deep. So yeah, I can't really get ganks up right now, Vlad. Not such a good gank target. And I was low HP because I messed up the leash. Like I tanked the red buff instead of having Morgana pull it a little bit. So yeah, so I got a little hurt from that. Oh, dogs. There we go. So we're back to the near full HP after a little bit of fail. Okay, there we go. That's what I mean. If Sona gets hit by a rupture, she loses heart.
We do what we must.
Ah shit, I don't think we're gonna do anything. Never mind, we got it. I can't do anything with that. Yeah, like, you exhaust them, but I can't, like, shoot through minions, so we're not gonna get more than that. Like, our damage output just... Shit, yeah. Whoa, she's near death. Oh shit, I'm running out of energy. I'm like, damn, I cannot safeguard. Shit, if mid comes here, this is bad, so I'm gonna be very careful in the next few seconds.
Quiet steps.
Okay, there we go. Do I wanna? No, actually, you know what? I'm gonna smart cast it. I wanna see how fast I can jump to a ward.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
All right, so now the drug lord storyline hasn't shown up yet. We'll see how Gragas does, but.
Waste not a minute.
So far the only storyline this game is there's a robot bottom lane. We just gotta watch out for robots. Yep. Wow, you're shitting me. You're shitting me. Holy fuck. Oh my god, yeah, so top lane's also there, so it's not just mid lane. Fuck! Fuck, dude! Like, come on! Fuck, they're like ganging on Bruce Lee, dude! Like, Bruce Lee can't fucking take everybody! Like, holy shit. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Yeah. So see, if your lanes don't chase correctly, they're just gonna run over your jungle. So like, I can't really do much if they counter drone me like that. But they send everyone on me. But yeah, it's usually in solo queue the enemy team like really tryhards, while your team has a nice picnic. What is Morgana doing? I gotta see. Fuck, if he doesn't come, I'm not gonna give it to him. Oh shit. Fuck, I can't kick him. Wow. Yeah, I can't kick him if there's minions in the way.
Waste not a minute.
Yep, so I wanted to W to something else.
Find your center.
Fuck, I'm not gonna do enough. Alright, bait an exhaust up, but yeah, Sona's not 6 yet. Cho'Gath is, huh.
Extend your senses.
Wow, I'm gonna die. Wow, fuck. I'm just playing bad now, fuck. Like, ever since I lost that red, just not doing too well. I was trying to lifesteal and I got hit by a rupture because I'm bad. Alright, she jukes it. She has to get it. Like, oh my god. What's he doing? I don't know about that one. Fuck. So yeah.
Master yourself. Master the enemy.
Oh shit! She's going for the gold medal. She wants everybody. She's not gonna get anybody though. She got like the fucking, like not even bronze. It's like copper medal right there.
We do what we must.
Fuck.
Quiet steps.
Oh shit, he jumps too. Fuck, yeah, I can't do it.
Where am I?
Look. Man, this is not doing too well. Nope.
I will atone.
So yeah. I should be ganking better than this.
Find your center.
Alright, so we just gotta figure out a play really fast.
Strike firmly.
So the drug cartel is winning, we're just not doing too well. Apparently drugs rule, so Gragas wins in his fucking Rolex and whatever the hell else he's wearing right now. I'll try one more time.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
Oh my god. Morgana's now Morgana's being caught by the drug ring. Well, there she goes. Yeah, fuck. Drugs win again.
Extend your senses.
Oh fuck it. One more hit, but I'm not gonna get it. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get it. Holy shit, yeah. Drugs win again! Holy shit, yeah, I don't have enough damage right now. I have 75 HP, I'm not fucking. Yeah, I just need more damage. Gragas is actually more tankier than he looks. So. 45 on my alt.
Extend your senses.
Fairly certain that's where she is right now. Never mind. She's too low, yeah. If she did it, she would die. Oh my god, the fat man's really strong today.
Quiet
steps. Oh, that was short. Oops, oh, that was a misclick. That one was a misclick. Alright.
Waste not a minute.
Where's fucking Vlad? Huh? Where's Morgana? Where the fuck's Morg? Oh my god! Ugh, I'm so pissed now. Like that's the third time mid has forwarded another gank of mine. Ugh. Like I'm just so mad. Like. No, that was the second time at red. Like, I was at red, and then Gragas comes first. So every time I'm, like, around red buff, like, Gragas, Shyvana both double team me. And, like, Morgana's, like, moving on her crutches or something. Like, I have no idea. So that's why I'm sort of mad now. Holy shit. Like, I can't, like, beat Shyvana if Gragas, like, just nukes me down every single time. This is too hard.
tone. Where am I needed?
Well, the drug lord probably paid off Morgana. Like, Morgana probably has like a family to feed, so apparently money goes a long way for Morgana. So I don't like Bruce Lee doesn't do that. Like, he's trying to help Morgana's family, but money is too powerful. Gragas has a ton of it, so we just gotta watch ourselves around her. Alright. So I understand the dynamic of this game right now. So we can't trust Morgana because she's bought out. So I'm pretty sure they just dragged. They might have bought out Sona too. For those, I guess those breast implants cost a lot of money. So everyone's fucking bought out today. Oh my god, I fucked that one up so hard. I messed that up so hard.
Waste not a minute.
That was my bad. That was like, okay, good thing we got it, but we wasted an extra summer. My bad. I should have queued it. I should have queued it. Yeah, I didn't queue it correctly. Okay.
Quiet.
I shouldn't have been like, I basically wasted Vlad's ghost because the Q didn't go off. If the Q went off, I would have been able to slow her right after.
Where am I needed?
Oh shit. Okay, I don't have ult for this. I don't know if she's gonna be alive yet. Fucking drug lords. Well, this is like a horrible story because drugs never win, but apparently in this game, drugs win. I don't know if I'm pretty sure Dragon's been dead for a while. Alright. Oh shit, that was probably not the right move to do, but... Fuck. Oh my god, I messed that up so bad. Again. Oh my god, I missed her. There we go. Oh shit, the fat man! Where'd he go? How'd he dodge it? Oh shit, I guess he's really fast. Okay, I should've got the kick earlier. I should've kicked her in the tower earlier, so...
Where am I?
Yeah, I missed one of the Qs as well. So bot lane is for some reason top lane, so that means no one's bot lane.
Master yourself. Master.
Oops. Oh, good thing I didn't land that Q or else we'd have... Oh shit, I would not do that. Right now we're slightly behind.
We do what we must.
No damage from boomerang. Finally. Alright, so Bruce Lee is coming back with vengeance. So we're already past the halfway point, so Graves is like the hired gun. Oh damn. Fuck, I wish I had money to hire that guy. Holy crap. So that the Bruce Lee and the native, so like, Sivir's like one of the natives, that's why she isn't like as well equipped as Graves. Like, Graves are just another hired gun. That's up to Bruce Lee to break up the drug cartel. And they also have robots, cause, oh, fuck.
Ah.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I didn't even kick her yet. I mean, kicked her. Wow, I didn't even get a kick off. I'm bad. Yeah, I should have kicked her. I didn't want to kick her away before she died, but I'm just denied. So Bruce Lee has a crippling disease, rendering him unable to kick. We call it paralysis. So that was my bad. Yeah, we should have got that kill. So sorry. So I just lost my best friend Morgana. Oh, no, my best friend Morgana, who happened to be a traitor. Right. We understand. I understand how this movie works. Okay. Okay, I understand. So I should have got that kill, so... They broke my legs so I couldn't kick them. I understand now.
Quiet steps.
I wish I had a ward that last time. Yeah. So we haven't got a single tower yet.
Their heartbeats quicken.
I wonder if they got the blue.
Waste not a minute.
Go, Sever. Good job, good girl, good girl, native. Alright, we don't have any wards because we're poor, so like they just have way more resources. Like the drug cart. Fuck! The hired gun is taking out my fucking protege. Alright, Morgana's ghost will kill Aurelia. Oh no, it doesn't look like she's gonna kill anybody. Okay. Well, fuck it. Guess she's not killing anybody. Oh, oops. Oh shit, I hit a... Oh, that's what I hit. Okay, well, whatever, it works. It doesn't matter if I missed a Q. That's on, I was stunned. We got him. Fucking hired guns taking out our home. So while we were killing one of the henchmen, like, they were killing our village. Holy shit, they just killed our village! No. So he's definitely the villain, one of the villains, dude. So he just killed like half of Morgana's village population. Wow. Now, this shit is brutal. This shit is deep. So I'm pretty sure Dragon's up, but we're not gonna contest it. Damn it! The hired gun just killed the protege. Well, we're fucked. Oh no, this is not good. We're gonna lose Sona and her big D's. What? Double D's. Good job, double D's. Sona lives. Unfortunate, Sivir died. Sigrid's took out Sivir. Did you get promoted? See, well, you couldn't afford armor for her, so she just runs around in rags. Shoot. When you're in the jungle with no vision, you have to watch out. The cartel already has everyone. So we're gonna make sure they don't do that. If they're not doing drag- Oh, they did do drag. What are you bloody now?
Master yourself. Master the enemy.
Fuck. Someone stop Graves. Oh man, that hired gun, dude. Graves is just killing like all our villagers. Like, we send like village people after them to stop them, but then they just die. Man, that guy's brutal.
Quiet steps.
Well, Graves is about to take out another one of my friends. Fuck! Jesus, ah, no, I just lost another friend. Who's defending that? It's like Buggles the Mind. Oh shit, he's killing all my friends. Oh shit, I can't even grip! I can't even go under it! There we go. Huh? Oh, don't kill my fucking friends! Oh, he's killing me too. Well, fucking what do you know? Oh, thanks a bunch, my guy, you dumb bitch. Hope you're happy to finally show up. We're gonna lose this. Yeah, we lose. Graves. Too fed. Like, the drug cartel just has so much power. Like, you can't fight the government. It just looks like they just... Like, I guess they gave him tax cuts or something, cause I don't get how he's so powerful. That guy was like invincible. Oh, and Sonnen didn't ult, only ult Graves, okay, well that's fantastic. She was paid off too. but Aurelia's like slaughtering the village while we kill the henchmen. We're running out of people in our fucking, we're running out of loved ones to care about right now. Oh, she flashed. Shit. If you can slow him, you have allies! My son. Oh shit, we got him! We got him! Booey! Booyo! We got him! So long, baby. Never mind, he's gonna fucking kill my friend. Nope, we're gonna kill her! Oh shit, we got her! That's what you get for slaughtering the village, bitch. The fat man's running. Like, at least. Shit. Well, Baron, good guy, Baron, doesn't do enough damage. Sorry, dude. Find your center.
Act free of doubt.
What? So I know the odds are all stacked against Bruce Lee this game. Like, whether it's people who are bought out or whether the government helps these guys, I just don't know. I don't have kick yet, shit. Oh, kicks him in the chogaf! So long! Oh shit, how did Sona die? Fuck, her boobs don't protect her apparently. Yeah, so that is not money well spent, so girls don't spend it on implants or else, like, they're not armored enough to protect you, I'm sorry. Disappears that way. Fucking Graves is killing the village again. Holy shit, like, give it a rest, dude. Oh my god, I just got minion blocked. Find your center. Now we just lost my guy, huh? I mean, oh, lads, that's screwed. You're screwed, Vlad. We just lost another member. God, it's like a genocide here. We're just gonna go damage now. Like, the last hope for humanity is damage sin. Oh, shit in the back! I don't know if I want to fight that. He just said we're so weak. Oh shit. Oh yeah, we didn't have Morgana. But they don't have Graves. Graves is still genocide bot lane. God damn it. I just gotta get money, I gotta get money. I'm on welfare. Bruce Lee has no help from the government. He pays his taxes and this is how they thank him. It's like, oh, no problem, we'll just give the drug cartel no taxes. Fuck you, man. I am the 99%. So do I have it? Oh, okay. So they could do this, but this guy can 1v5. Like, apparently Greg has paid good money for this Graves, because he's doing work. Like, I wish I had mercenaries like that, but I'm poor. I'm Bruce Lee, hero of the people. Find your center. So we're gonna go on this guy? Huh? Where's everybody? Low, 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 team. Fuck, I thought Morgana was a traitor. It looks like everybody's a traitor. What is this guy doing? Oh shit, the mercs here! The fucking mercs! The mercenary! Quiet steps. Fucking mercs, dude. These mercs are so powerful. I'm resorting to drugs, so I got a fort pot. This is like, it's close I get. Like, if you can't beat them, join them. So I got drugs to save us. I don't think I can kill that guy, can I? I will atone. The drug lord is just mocking me right now.
Waste not a minute.
Oh shit. Oh shit! My drug saved me! Too bad it doesn't save the towers. Our village is dead. Oh, the village is fucked. Never liked the bastards anyway. Turns out the entire time Bruce Lee is the villain. Who would have thought? Bruce Lee really is the villain. Some life stealing off this. Hello, life steal. Okay, let's go for this guy. The fat man!
Find your center.
Oh shit, I can't outrun him. I can't outrun him! I'm trying to jump over him, fuck.
At least I'll take you out with me. Drug lord.
Yes, I got... Oh, of course Morgana gets it for a fucking... For a poor family. It's like, oh, well, Bruce Lee getting money? Nope. Nope, Bruce Lee doing everything? Nope. Nope, no money for Bruce Lee. Fuck that. So they just got Baron, so they got, like, enhancements. This show is gonna be over soon, so I'm gonna... Doran's blade it up. This is like a last resort. You gotta pray to Doran.
We do what we must. I see this through.
Alright. So we have no, like, our entire village has been destroyed. Like, all our cities, like, all our loved ones are dead. There's no inhibitors. Like, they did a really good work on us. So it's just five guys in an outpost right now. Like, I hope that money they gave you, Morgana, was really nice. Like, I hope it was worth it. Losing everything. Like, yep, there's nothing left but our pride. So remember the Alamo, guys. This is it. That inhibitor that respawns like a pregnant woman, like the only one left in our tribe, but it's not gonna last long. She's about to get killed. Where is the pregnant woman? There we go. She's like the last hope. Where is it? There it is. There's the pregnant one. Well, we're fucking not gonna defend that, are we? And it's gone. Well, it was nice while she lasted. Ooh. What the hell, Sivir? You crazy bitch! Well, Sivir just went to, like, I don't know, she just got scurvy or something. She just went crazy. She went crazy mode. Remember the Alamo, guys. Cause, fuck, we're not gonna remember it cause we're dead. Yeah, Bruce Lee's dead, though, look at that. Rise of the Dragon, my ass. Is that, it just did not rise. It's over. Wow.